Hi everybody, it's J. Whitney Art. I am playing Hooky from Inktober today, so we're gonna do something else. I think I'm just gonna be drawing. Probably gonna put this up on YouTube for tomorrow instead of actually doing, the prompt, which is eagle. And if you know anything about me, you know I don't care about birds. I don't care about animals in general. Okay, who is that? I don't know who that is. How are you guys doing? Have you been creative today? That can mean anything. Did you make a song? Did you write a letter? Did you write a poem? I haven't drawn anything today. I drew yesterday. And I edited that video today and posted it on YouTube, but I haven't done anything today. This is a piece that I drew last in my sketchbook. Just a skeleton girl going trick-or-treating. Nothing too crazy. I haven't done a lot in this book. This is just my... I'm just gonna draw in this book some spooky themes. I really like this one. I might do something with that. I'm gonna put it in Procreate and do a thing. And then I have this character. They're inverted because this is the front camera, but. A quick sketchbook tour. I really like this one here. Is that all? Oh, and then that one I don't care for. What are you guys up to? If you're in here, send a few likes. That would really help my account. Okay, what are we drawing today? Any suggestions? Over here, so it's not so quiet. This is just random royalty free music that you can all kind of vibe to. Any suggestions? How's it going? Let's just. I don't have a plan for this live. I'm not doing tomorrow's Inktober prompt because it's eagle. And I've already drawn a bird for this for this challenge, so I'm not gonna draw another one. I was thinking about doing something stupid like, how the eagle is the national bird. Gonna do something about America, but I don't feel like it. I don't have any passions towards that. Good, Jaden and me chilling. Tell Jaden I said hi. Okay, this is all I've drawn. It's just a rectangle. It's an orange rectangle. Let's get a different color. Something that would maybe motivate me just a little bit. Did you guys watch the video I put? Oh Lord. Did you watch the video I put earlier today? Adam City Eagles. You know what I could do? I could do I could redo that cheerleader picture that I drew of you a few years ago. No, I don't think I'm gonna do that one. I mean, I'll draw it here, but I don't think I'm gonna do I don't think I'm gonna do the prompt. A cheerleader. The orange would have been perfect for this. Aren't they orange and green? Can you see that okay? Thank you. Dang, now I have to actually do this one because I love it. Dang it. I said I wasn't gonna do this one. Maybe I won't ink it. Maybe this one will just be, you know, in my sketchbook. Okay, how do we feel about our cheerleader? I'm gonna switch to a different color. So the Eagles are orange and green. I don't know if it's more of a this green. That sounds all right. It feels about right. And kind of a darker green. Let's try this one. Yep, it feels right. Going with it. Mommy, the only one that can confirm this. If these are the right colors. But it feels pretty, feels pretty accurate. So much that I could remember it. Okay, so these are our colors. Let's get a skin tone. Let's go with this. This is burnt ochre. Okay, so we'll use that for our main color. We can use dark sienna. Highlighty blendy blends. Okay, let's get you a blush. Okay, so what colors are we using? This. Oh, you said darker green? Okay. So let's try this one. Or is that too dark? That kind of seems like off the deep end a little bit. Okay. So that, I feel like you're saying this one's perfect. This is deep cobalt green. Okay, so it's a little blue. That's okay. Okay, so those colors. Okay, this is dark red for the blush. This is burnt ochre for the main skin. Burnt ochre. I don't know what happened to my music. Okay. Then we have burnt sienna. Cadmium orange. And so deep cobalt green. See. Okay. So Let's go. We'll make it mostly orange. No. I feel like I should look. Were your uniforms more green or more orange? Green with orange trim. Okay. That's what I was thinking. I think I'll probably use ink pens to just go over the outline of this piece. Okay, so you said green with orange trim. Okay. Oh, I guess I should put Abel's in here somewhere. I feel like this is the right orange. This arm as much. Let's put this a little longer to make them look like the same length. Let's do this here. Thank you. give you some rosy cheeks. Hi, coffee. Sorry, my phone's in a weird angle. Coffee beans. Is that 146? I just feel like I'm doing a coloring page. This might end up in the coloring book. I think this is really cute. Face isn't coming out the way that I planned for it to. It's supposed to look like, okay, hold on. It might be better. Okay. I just put the eyes in the wrong place. To robust these cheeks a bit. Here's the nose, this mouth, this the chin. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, shoes. Let's do orange shoes. This feels really cute. I'm gonna do a little smooth it out. Okay, so give me 1 second. I'm gonna grab some pens. I'm using this Micron and not this one, but this one, this Sakura Pigma FB. So let's start with the small details first. We'll start with the face. So we're gonna do the nose here. Okay. Smile.
but it doesn't matter.
I just designed my own shoe. I feel like every time I draw shoes, they're designed after those Nike Flyknit from a couple years ago. They all kind of have that same look to them. we are done with this piece. And she is super cute. Can you guys see? Hold on, let me turn my camera around. Give me 1 second. So that's what she looks like. Since we've done this, not a lot is going on in this live, so I think I'm going to call it a night. Thanks so much for stopping by. I have been J. Whitney Art, but you can also call me Jessica. And this is my day 11? Tomorrow. Yeah, day 11 of Inktober Eagles. This is my mom as a cheerleader for the Atom City Eagles. I think she's super cute. Hold on, let me give her some color to her lips. There. Boom. All right. Bye.